Hello everyone, welcome back to 13. Last time we escaped from the FBI building, which was stormed by henchmen of the Mongoose, and this time we meet up again with Major Jones, apparently, our black lady friend. There we go. It's just quick heal.
Seeing me again doesn't do anything for you, does it? I can't believe it. You really have lost your memory.
Who are you?
I'm Major Jones, first officer for General Carrington. Ring a bell? Carrington went missing 3 days ago. He was leading a parallel investigation into President Sheridan's assassination. He's the only one who can get you out of this mess. It's not safe here. Over the wall. Let's go.
All right, but let's quick heal first.
Here. I'll go first.
And that's a grappling hook. Our first, like, gimmicky item thingy. Alright, here we go. And let's get all the way up here. Yeah, the grappling hook is one of several, like, gimmicks this game has. Don't expect them to... Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Don't expect them to, like, allow you to, like, Spider-Man through the level. It's mostly just a thing you use in very specific spots where you intended to use it.
I'm waiting on a call from an informant. He knows where they're holding Carrington.
Over there, with the woman.
Oh dear, it's those guys again. Can actually hit them from here. Pretty sure I can. Let's try that. I'm hitting this guy here, but he's just not taking a whole lot of damage from the distance. And yeah, he's actually in front of a poster for Sheridan, brother of the assassinated president. There we go.
Here.
And we've got the sniper rifle. No, that's... there we go. So, let's snipe and... yeah, we don't have a steady aim, but we will get one later on. There we go. Let's actually reload the shotgun just... oh, that is limited to 3 shells anyway. So, let's get out our... what the hell? Well, never mind. Wait, where? Where's that guy? Is he down here? Well, never mind. Let's just grappling hook all the way down here. No, that's not good. So please hurry up a little bit.
Alert!
And let's see who's better for us here. Oh, more of those guys. That's okay. Oh, didn't see you there.
Alert!
Doesn't matter. You're dead now. So are you, and... nope. No explodey barrels. What a shame. Let's collect some ammunition. And let's see whether there's anything else here, but it doesn't look like it. Oh, damn. Didn't see you there. This guy had a handgun and... nope. It's locked. Ooh, even more guys. Yeah, get used to these mercenary types, because they're the main enemy throughout a good portion of the game, but we do fight other guys later.
Led to an FBI arrest of a man possibly connected to the assassination of President Sheridan. Investigators have refused to comment at this time. Concerns now shift to the safety of Senator Walter Sheridan, brother of the late president and candidate in the next presidential elections against the current president, Republican Joseph Galbraith. More details as they arise. Bridget Curtis, RT News.
Yep, looks like Sheridan is the Democratic president.
With the latest hit from Brian Lee.
Well, that's not nice, is it? How am I supposed to shoot you like this? Oh, because you just leave your cover. I'm okay with that too. And can we go through here? I'm pretty sure we cannot. No, we can't. Because that doesn't even have a door handle. So, here we go. Let's follow Jones.
get a running start.
Oh dear, first person jumping. It's not really a big thing in this game, so it's okay. Hello. So that got one guy, but probably not fatally so. Or maybe it did. Oh, it did. Excellent.
Cowboys just ain't what they used to be.
They sure are not. And more sniper rifle ammo. Isn't that splendid? Yeah, and this smells like a sniping section.
Look out, sniper.
Yep. Definitely snipers. So let's hide here for now, and let's get out the sniper rifle again. Okay, I'm going to start with you then. Boom! Headshot. Where is the second guy? Oh, there he is. And let's wait a little bit here. Nope. Well, that still got him, apparently. But he's hiding again, but that's okay. It's only when you actually try to aim for these guys is your aim inaccurate, which is kind of a shame. But it will be fixed later, no worries. So was that it, or is there more guys? That's probably at least one more, or maybe not. Nope, doesn't look like it. Maybe on the other side? No? Oh yeah, there's one more guy. And boom. There we go. And we get some nice panels here, showing us our glorious victory. So there we go. Wow, can't believe I made that.
No time to check the view. Let's go.
But I want to check the view. It actually looks quite nice. This game in general looks still quite nice, considering that it's ironically 13 years old, I think. Because it's cel shaded, I'm playing it in high resolution. Also in widescreen. So
here, take that.
Boom. Boom indeed. How did you not die from that? So yeah, these shotgun guys, they tend to do these stunts here. But generally spoken, these guys are not, they're not good shots from a distance, so. Oh, but I lost my armor here. Oh wow, I got flanked here without. Oh whoa, whoa, whoa. This guy has a beret, that's a problem. There we go. Yeah, generally from a distance they aren't really great shots, so you can easily take them out. It's just, oh, Jones almost shot you because we're just standing there like an enemy. Yeah, I could use a shotgun. Not really a big fan of the shotgun, but you know what? We may as well use it just to demonstrate it. It's a pump action shotgun, which is kind of nice, but I prefer the handgun and the sniper rifle. And let's do this again. While holding the shotgun like that. Well, it's too late now. But what did happen on the boat?
Jones, do you read me? I've got the info.
Roger that. What do you got?
Carrington's been arrested by General Stadwell. He's being held at Emerald, an isolated army base in the Appalachian Mountains. I still don't know why Stadwell wants to keep Carrington away from the vessel.
I'm telling you, they're in there! Give me the RPG!
Oh dear, that guy's a rocket launcher. Maybe we should take a step aside here, no? I suppose not. Well, let's get some extra goodies here.
Over there, the chopper. We're gonna need it.
And let's kill you, because I don't like your face. And let's get rid of Bazooka guy as well, because that guy can kill us with one shot. Oh, more goons. There we go, 4 headshots. Aren't we fabulous? And let's get our revolver out. Oh damn. Jones, you wanna defend yourself or so? No? Okay. But look, take a look at that. A rocket launcher. So we have to deactivate security system. So consider deactivated. Oh, you think you're clever? Oh, you actually dodged that. That was lame. You can't just dodge that. Oh, there you are. Good thing is these guys get stunned when you shoot them, so you can...
Don't tell me she's taking off without me.
Nope, not going to happen. But there's more goons incoming. Let's be careful here. Oh, we actually killed that goon. So let's get to the chopper. There we go. See you next time.